the town is one of the fastest growing communities in the city of Chicago, and I'm proud to be a part of that. I'm proud to represent Chinatown for the past 4 years. I've been in office for 20 years, and I will continue, even though I'm leaving after this term, I will continue to support the Chinese people.
芝加哥华埠家庭同乐日已经举办了第八届，作为我们领事馆，非常高兴你们能把中国的文化，中国这个华人在芝加哥的侨胞能够聚集在一起，通过这么一个活动，促进更好的团结，更好的融合，这是一件非常好的事。